My first day here was rather, it was fun and it was also kind of challenging because I was given a task on the first day that I came.
My first day at Impact Africa Network has been very engaging and very interesting. I got to learn a lot from the previous cohort members and also the staff. I was very impressed at how much learning goes on at Impact Africa Network.
What surprised me was the amount of responsibility that is entrusted to the employees of the organization. You see, after the presentations during the meeting, after one person spoke, you realize they've only been in the company for seven months, 6 months, 5 months, but the amount of knowledge that they have collected during this span of time is, you know, 2 years worth.
As a developer, I'm used to be like being behind the desk. And today I learned that working under Impact Africa Network, you don't have to be behind the desk. You can be doing both tasks, behind the desk and doing the research part.
Wow, how fast-paced this place is. Like, decisions are just being made, like, you know. And I love how fast it is because that tells me that whichever ideas I have, they won't stall and I won't feel frustrated because whatever I'm suggesting or whatever that I want to learn is taking longer than necessary.
The thing that really surprised me was the teamwork in the company. It's actually a family. I'm very happy like to be part of the team at Impact Africa Network.
It's been more of the structure of IAM, what it does, the different departments, what the different personnel in different departments do.
I would ideally say it's how well some ideas were articulated. In terms of especially something as simple as I have actually worked with partnership development in you'd say organizations where they actually look for partners, but at least in Impact Africa Network, I saw a whole different light in how it actually can be done, how easily you can do fundraising and how many platforms you can actually go through with it.
The amount of mentoring that goes into the cohort members is very intense.
It's an environment that helps you grow, not only in your industry, but also in other industries.
Impact Africa Network invites you to our event dubbed Bridge to the Future. The questions we seek to answer is how we connect young talent to Africa's innovation opportunity.
The conversation will revolve around whether Nairobi is ready to be the next Silicon Valley, what are the gaps in the Nairobi ecosystem, and what are the secrets behind successful startup stories, among others. In attendance, there will be corporate leaders, young innovators, startup founders, investors, entrepreneurs, and entrepreneur support organizations.
The event will be held on 5th of March 2020 at the University of Nairobi Auditorium from 2 to 6 p.m. Join the conversation. For more information, check the link below.